anybody's got the tires, Jimmy kicks you.
Brandon, you okay? I'm gonna spit out the 44.
Yeah, I'm looking for my remote for my TV. It's too loud.
My chat just got really loud too.
What happened to Jimmy?
He's in the pit.
Oh, okay.
As you're about to show each other respect, and it'll go real good.
Jennifer, you got us up on YouTube, huh?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, I gotta make my sponsor proud now.
Yeah, you do.
EatMyInc.com.
Thanks for the host, Jimmy.
Thank you, Jimmy, for the race.
Green, green, green. Car outside. Still there. Hold that line. Be clear on the outside. He's still there. Hold your line. You clear on the inside.
Well done, James. Good start.
Did I come out on you a little bit there? Sorry about that. No, we're good. Plus, your swing's right after that, too. But down in the inside lane, I did a little bit.
You've just done 39.3.
I'm sorry, it's all my fault.
Start good, yeah. 127 here, it's a little bit.
Blanking?
It's not too bad, just once like every other lap.
Let me know if it gets real bad, I'll pull off.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that, 201. I was trying to hold her down there, it just wouldn't stick that low.
So good.
You've just done a 39.6.
Greg, Brett.
Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused.
I'm like into it, man.
Laps to go.
Got some grip and took off for me. I was just kind of staying out of that low line a little bit.
Come on, James. Two laps left. P1. pretty consistent.
You can sure tell the tires are going away.
Yeah, I hit an ice pocket there a while ago and got it slipping around, and after that I kind of got out of that low line. I was really not doing all right after that. This track's kind of like Charlotte. You got to let up before you hit them corners.
Good racing, guys. Nice sunset in Diego.
Mr. Michigan wins again.
Yeah, it's only my second time in truck. It was fun. I've watched now. It was fun.